楽しませてくれや。
I'm not going to do that. De último chat no, güey.
En medio.
En medio. Uno antes del último. Segundo. Es el Paco. Va a jugar el Paco por Ramón.
¿Por qué no
va a jugar? No va a jugar. Ramón no va a jugar. Chris, Paco, Rosa y Canibalito.
¿Dónde está Chris?
Paco va a jugar. Ok, que Paco abra. ¿Ya tú vas a abrir?
Yo
tengo una. No, tuve una antes del último. Una antes del último, canibalito último. Tú abres, güey. Corrón el segundo y Cristian el
primero. No te cagas.
¿Saben qué, mijo? Yo los voy a, yo voy a poner, güey. Porque no, no trae nada. Ya.
No, el canibalito el último no, güey.
No me cago, pero no quiero.
No, si no, pues yo.
No, pero es que Cristian también le da más. Más
parte. No, si no,
tú no eres el último.
¿Eh? Yo el último, güey. Es que nadie va a querer.
Sí.
Paco.
No, no.
Paco,
okay, Paco abre.
No.
So we're gonna start on Team Korea. We're gonna have Kensuke, Kuko, Million, Berna, and Max Joef. And then for Team Mexico, we're gonna have Paco from Sinaloa, Chris Joef, El Rosa. Canibalito from Tijuana, Luis Chavo. So,
that's gonna be the order also.
solo para seleccionar, solo para ti. El cero. No, no, güey. Paco, Paco, solo es para seleccionar. Los botones acá están lo mismo.
No puga, no bala. Sorry,
Yeah.
Yeah! ya todo así como...
¡Está cagado el morro, güey!
¡Está cagado el morro!
¡Está cagado el morro!
Ahí estaba ya.
Tranquilo, tranquilo. Alright, testing, testing, microphone. Microphone, check. Testing, testing. Okay. Can you guys hear us now? Okay, testing. Okay, guys, refresh your stream, please. Refresh, refresh. What the fuck? Okay. Okay, live. Okay, can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear the sound? Mic is good. Okay, mic works. Fine. All right, awesome. Perfect. And so I guess we are back on. I am the answer. I will be your host to this great exhibition. 5-5, Mexico versus Korea. Mexico has the lead 2-0 thanks to Paco from Sinaloa. You guys are very welcome. Very welcome. You guys are very welcome. And we continue now. We have Millions. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Berna coming in. Oh, no, it's 3 already, right? What? Okay. So it's 3-0 now. We have Berna coming in for Team Korea. Alright. Looks like the Koreans are a little thrown off by the style from Paco. Paco has a very unique style, which is rarely seen here in Mexico, much more in the United States here. Oh, puts him in the corner, trying to get out of the down A. Trade and takes the win. Round one goes to Paco from Mexico. Are the Koreans sandbagging? I don't know. We'll find out. But are the Mexicans sandbagging? We don't know either. I'm just gonna enjoy this exhibition. Beautiful, get them. Okay, try to go for the reset. Buck understands Yuri pretty well. He's been playing with Romance in the last few weeks. He's been staying out here, so he should know this matchup. Oh, gets counted. No, nothing out of this. Paco missing those opportunities to get a little more damage out of them. Ooh, what was that? Gets the back of down. Yeah! He takes it. Paco. Oh, okay. It's Paco from Team Chaos now. Okay. Ooh, damage. Watch out in the corner. OCV. Will we see an OCV? Paco has some momentum. He's got the momentum. He's got to watch out in the corner. Woo! Put him back there. Gets HD. Oh! That's a little. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. You have white. Oh! Ooh, cross up. Okay, get the drink now. Roger can get stupid. Oh, he's gonna get stupid right now. Oh, no, he drops a combo. Huge! Huge drop there. Papa using the CD just to get him out of the corner. Roger, he's stupid. Calmado, papa, calmado. Alright, we got alright, we have Mai coming in. Mai, considered one of the weakest characters in the game, facing who could be the probably the only broken character in this game, Bot Jai. Okay, it's dangerous. This is dangerous now. However, Paco has a full HD. 1 meter. He's gonna be able to get two? Yes, no. Oh, guard break. He's going for it. He's on! Bang them! Hey, Paco! Get the lead. Ocupa más agua. Denle mucha. Paco needs water. Yo, everybody get water for Paco. All right, Paco takes the lead. Paco se está muriendo de sed. Échale, mijo. Échale. No puedes cambiar. Esta lista es pasada de verga, pareja. All right. This time, Paco will face the KOF 13 champion, the Evolution 2012 KOF 13 champion. It's next. This will be a true challenge for Paco. He's already taken on form of... what is going on here? Okay, it's gonna be a button check. All right, button check, guys. Sorry. So he's a button check, button check. Okay, yeah, so it's gonna be a button check, and Paco has already taken on 4 of Cafe 8's players. Anda con todo el Paquito. 10-0. Some people are saying it's going to be a 10-0 score here. What is going on? Kugel. Saying 10-0? I don't know. All right.
La verga, mijo. La verga. Venga,
Paco. Dale, allá.
Roman. Roman is not playing?
No. Oh. Roman is not playing. I'm not playing. But this should be a good team. Alright, we have Riding coming in. Sí, güey. No, cuando te hace el taco, no le hagas nada. All right, Marqueo is going in with everything, using riding. It's probably something he was saving. Oh, yes, I forgot to take that hoop. Oh, nice, good stuff. Nice. There we go. Let's put him in the corner. Marqueo, oh, gets. Fortunately, he's not able to follow through with it. Ooh, down B, beautiful, gets him out. Avoid the tackle. Bolita. Ooh. Bolita. Okay. Ooh, get the grab. It's pretty even right now. No! And that crowd goes wild. ¿Te van a salir counter, eh? Oh, okay. He decided to use the meter. Alright, here we go, Lulon. Come in, but we know that Macho F's a really good user of Lulon. Pretty much an expert. So it'll be interesting. Try to put Paco in the corner. Try to get this out of there. the TV to Mac in the corner. I've noticed Paco has used a lot of TV counters just to get him off. Every time Paco has a feels pressure, he uses the TV counter. Matt Pera drops your combo. That's gonna be huge. This part is the opportunity. Paco needs. That's what you said. No, down the underneath. Rushes down. No. All right, Paco has 2 meters now. Get one of the Rekka combos, he can kill him. Rekka EX Super, he can kill him. However, Matt Pera also. Ooh, get EX. Right. Uses the drive. Ooh, still not there. Oh my God, Paco. Cross up, no, same side. Paco! A huevo! A huevo! A huevo! Kim coming in for Kim. Kim coming in for Matthew. Oh my God, I can't even speak. I'm excited. This is really exciting. Paco going in. Will he be able to take on the champion? Can he take on the champion? Woo! Oh!
Abuelo dijo, no se sabe el tiro con Mike. No se sabe el tiro. Que no se te acerque. Que no se te acerque ya. Viejito, te lo vas a putear.
¿Cómo le vas a meter la barra, papá? Yo sé.
Ya le trae nervio.
Carga sus dos poderes y me trae la barra.
Calmadito, güey. Calmadito. Calmadito, Paco. My pedo. Uy! Alright, he gets the HT combo. He's gonna be huge. This is gonna be huge. He's gonna put him in a great lead. He's gonna go. Oh! That's gonna be about 200. Oh no! Marquez is not done yet though. No! Get the roll! The boys over here. Beautiful. Get him up. See the counter just to get him up. Oh! Barely back up. Good shit. Alright, finally, the Koreans take one game. Great play from Matt KOF using his drive, activating just to get either guard break or get that clutch. Guard break chip or get that clutch move at the end. Really exciting, really hype. Alright, up next, Chris KOF. A huevo, papa! Échale, mijo! Échale, mijo, eh? Romance, ¿algunas palabras de este equipo?
No, muy, muy candente ese último juego, ¿eh? Muchas felicidades para Paco, ¿eh? Muy, muy, muy candente, muy bien.
Y en that was Romance. Ya, yeah. Van a chequear botones, güey. Pon otra vez para chequear botones.
Yeah, restart.
Button check. Alright, we're gonna have button check. Chris KOF is next. Yes, that was Roman, guys. Go! All right. Looks like final check is done. Okay, ahora sigue Chris Koff, parte del equipo México. Matt Koff, por parte del equipo de Corea. Les voy a comentar un poquito en español para que no se me agüiten, ¿eh? Ya saben que estamos apoyando aquí a la raza, a todos. Aunque no estamos ahí en el equipo, pero aquí estamos también. Bueno, parece que Paco puso un muy buen papel. Hizo un muy buen papel, puso al equipo de México a la delantera, dándole 4 wins. Casi le daba el quinto. Yo creo que si le ganaba a Matt Koff la última, si se anotaba las 5 al hilo, hubiera ganado a las 10. Eso lo creo, hubiera sido la realidad, pero bueno. Ok, ahora sí sigue otra vez Chris Koff. Viene Matt Koff con Raiden otra vez, Bai, Kim, Dulon, Yori y Shen por parte de Chris. Muy cerrado. Cristo tiene mucha experiencia contra Dulon, contra Raiden, puesto que ya no mucha gente juega, pero antes él jugaba la versión de arcade, él sabe más o menos el tiro, pues porque antes el Raiden era el pan de cada día. Así que espero que todavía pueda controlar y entender el match. Hasta ahorita está muy parejo, Matt Koff tiene la delantera y se la lleva. Mi ringtone es muy conocido ya últimamente. Uy, Chris Koff activa el HD. Se la jugó. ¡Buena! ¡Guau, huevo! Y en seco se la deja ir. En seco. Ya. Ok, ahí va. Viene otra vez Vice, otra vez Matt Koff está dando unos que no son los de él. Me imagino que no está dando su mejor esfuerzo para guardarse las mejores para Levo. Pero está bien. Así nos aplicaron el año pasado, pero lo que no saben es que también se las están aplicando a ellos. Uy, me agarra el combo. Se guardó su barrita, no lo mató. Se levanta con el rayo. De huevo. Buena, Chris. Buena, cabrón. Little Mexican said, you guys saw that, right? Shen, ese Shen, ¿qué pedo con ese Shen? ¿Tiene una enfermedad o qué? Uy, no pasa nada. Bien. Dice. Cuidadito con los brincos, ahí está. Va a rodar, castigar, no al mismo lugar. Chris. Buena, Chris. Una, papá. Una tal. Cáchate, el Río Kim está aquí, dice, has jugado contra el mejor Kim del mundo. ¡Ay! ¡Vámonos! Me lleva la verga. ¿Qué pasó ahí? Matt Koff se guardó o la cagó. No, esto ya no me gustó. Marco va a perder. ¡Qué les dije! A huevo, y Chris se la lleva. 5-1 a favor, Jesús. ¡Ahora, mi jugador!
¡Buena, Chris!
Yeah, all these matches are being really close. Down to the wire.
¿Cómo pasa toda la chamba?
real
shit. 5-1,
right? 5-1. Okay, up next, we have Kensu-san coming back. The rotation starts again. That's how we do this exhibition matches here. Un saludo al señor Chetos, por ahí saben que nos está viendo. Muchas gracias, espero que nos estén viendo y apoyando allá desde su local. Ahí está.
Chido los colores que agarró el Chris, ¿no?
No Japanese players here. I'm not sure. I don't know if I think Korean players. Yeah, the Korean players invited the Japanese players, but the Japanese players didn't want to show up. I guess they're scared. Or beer. I don't know. One of them. Yeah, the Japanese players are in the hotel. They are here in Vegas. I saw them earlier this morning, and if you follow me on Twitter, you would see a picture that I posted earlier.
Por parte de Team México tenemos a Paco, Crisco, El Rosa, Canibalito y Luis Cha.
Por parte del equipo Corea tenemos a Kensu-san, Junko, Million, Berna y Marco. Alright. It looks like Chris KOF is struggling against the Kensu matchup. Doesn't have a lot of experience against Kensu. There's like none Kensu players here in SoCal anymore. So struggling. Kensu sang a strong Kensu player, probably one of his strongest characters. Alright. Now, Chris Kev knows this matchup. A lot against Romance. He's got a really strong king. He was looking for it. He's looking for the opportunity. He gets it. He punishes it down C. No, he decides to save the meter. He's gonna look for that explosion. Yes! Yes, got it. Yeah! Okay. Careful with those resets. Put it in the corner. Oh, and Kensu-san gets them. Yes, nice HD activation. 5-2 for Korea. Korea coming back. Up next, El Rosa from Mexico City is coming.
Oh, yeah.
No, I don't see juice box in the room. I wish he was here. I would let him do some commentating. Juice box is my favorite KOF commentator. I think he's.
I don't see him.
I think he's the best KOF commentator.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it.
Y allá viene en el escenario el saco del pastor en el escenario.
Oh, no, change it. Sorry, we got the band staged. We're gonna change that really quick. Alright, so here we go. This is serious now. Psyche Shen vibes for Rosa. Kensu Sang sings King. Kensu vibes King. Puts Kensu in the corner right away. Needs to be careful how to approach him. Now, Psyche can compete. Oh, and empty jump. All the way. Oh, get that meter. Get the. No, stay inside. And Rosa takes round one. Alright, so Rosa takes the lead. There we go, he's got 1 meter. He's gonna try to approach him now. He's probably gonna try to go for the full setup, empty jump down, DX fireball. Ooh. Hey, que pedo con cheese? ¿Cómo estás? Nice, gets up the corner. And it's gonna finish with super. No, same. Tries to go for the same combo. Just go for the reset. Nice. CB just to get out of the corner. He's trying to go for the C counter. Ooh, nice. Uppercut. King of the corner. Wait, nice. Gets up, stand B, down B. Ooh. Fake jumping. This is the back B. Okay. Alright, so Kensu Sang taking round two. Rosa. Shen. It's gonna be a little difficult for Shen to get in, but once he gets in, he's gonna be a create something. Back. Follows. Ooh! Missed opportunity there. Gets put in the corner. Kensu Sang slowly taking the, not taking the lead, coming back. Oh, big difference. Nice. 1 meter shot. 1 meter shot down. That's okay.
A la verga. Los super los regalan, güey. Los super los regalan. Le sacas puro counter a esa vieja, güey.
Now, Rosa uses 5-2, so he should know this matchup really well.
Oh, it's going to go down to 5 versus 5. It's going to be interesting. Oh, you guys got it on the stream. Rosa. Rosa. Así was it. All right, here we go. Here we go. Flex. Oi! Hey, 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 hey. Trying to go for a reset. Look for it. Watch out. Look out for the reset. For oh, nice. He hit Sack on between the block string. Beautiful. And Ken Sack is right back. Oh, get caught by DX Lin. Oh, no. He's going to come. Oh, get the grab, unfortunately. DX all right. So Rosa takes one more for Team Mexico, 6-4. And we have Punko coming in. Pareja, esto es gratis, pareja. Este es trámite, este es trámite, este es trámite. El que sigue es trámite, pareja. El trámite, el que sigue, pareja. Gratis.
Eso macho es para ti, pareja.
¿Ya has parado con la hola? ¿A mí no te lo he parado?
All right, beautiful. Yeah, for those who don't know, Punko was a top KOF player in Korea. That's how he started playing fighting games. And then he transitioned to an easier, more popular game, which is Street Fighter 4. Oh, all right, so Punko. Ooh, it's throws in the corner. All right, Punko, not going out without a fight. Para los que no saben leer, que dice México contra Corea, esta es una exhibición de México contra Corea, ¿ok? Primero a 10. ¡Oh! ¡Es trámite, pareja! ¡Es trámite! ¡Trámite! All right, Punko. Turning up a good fight. Oh! All right, so here comes Shen versus Shen. Punko's last hope. He's got almost a full drive and 2 meters. He can turn this around. He gets out of one HD combo in, gets rid of Shen, then just figure out your next round. Ooh, careful there. Has some CD. Get him off. Rosa going in. He's got the HD drive. He can make something happen here. Oh! No, this is going to hurt him. This is bad. This is bad for Rosa. Oh, beautiful. Nice. Here, come back, grab him. Punko. Vamos. Whoa, wake up, super. There's a Street Fighter 4 tactics right there. All right, Punko still has it though. He can still get this. He's got a full drive in almost 2 meters. Rosa has no drive at all, 1 meter. He can make it happen. Let's go, Funko. Oh, Yes Lee is gonna hurt. He's not gonna kill. Careful. Alright, Funko. Oh, you need to get that one. No, that was your chance. That was his chance. That was his chance. Only a minute. He's got this. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Cross up. No, wake up, command grab. And he takes it. 7-6. Rosa. For Team Mexico. No, I'm not 7-6. 7-2. What am I talking? Wake up, command grab. Wow. And yes, that will be the last we'll see of Funko tonight. Hey, thanks. We have millions coming up. Shout out to the 2,000 viewers we got out there. That's pretty amazing. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for joining us. And I hope you guys enjoy this. Ooh, that's a fun combo. Okay, Rosa decides not to go for the follow-up, so he can keep Millions in the corner. There's a glitch going on in the screen right now. Is anybody else able to tell? Oh, too late. Yeah, this is our money matches. This is a first to 10 money match. Millions gets put in the corner. Wait, oh, nice. Fine, it looks like he learned that setup already. Rosa has used it one too many times, probably. And Millions finally able to take out Psyche.
Thank you.
Pulera, now we're not gonna start yelling Pulera. We're saving that for the finals. Haha, joke. Rosa gets that Ichi combo and takes it. No, no, nice block from Rosa. Man is looking to get that opportunity, and he gets it. Oh, unfortunately, he's not able to get the follow-up after that. He hasn't get to. Oh, nice, down the end, he takes it. He still has a really good lead. El Rosa has no drive. Millions has full drive, and I think it's about to get 2 meters. Millions sitting in a really good position. Yeah, 2 meters. Yeah. He gets one combo. It's going to be devastating. Looking for that, puts him in the corner right away, gets, oh, throws him out of the corner, gets cross up. Nice block from Rosa. Ooh, El Rosa gets speed. Throws him, same side, tries to go for the mix up. That Mad KOF. Oh! Mad KOF giving advice to Millions as he plays. Telling him step by step what to do. So I think that's what can get to me. Oh, gets the overhead. And it should be over. Yes, Millions takes the Rosa out and gets one more point for Team Korea. 7-3.
Animal! Animal, vamos de pareja!
¡Toto!
¡Esa es de... Canibalito. Yeah, that's perfect. If I can speak in Korean, no. Sorry. No, they're asking if I can speak Korean. No. No, no one's saying that. Alright, we have Canibalito from Tijuana coming in. Me too, I'm hungry. Starving. I need food. Holy. How much is the pot? I have no idea what you mean, man. What the hell? Okay, Mr. Karate, Benny Maru and King for Canibalito. Vermillion sticking with Doolan, Benny Maru and King. Vermillion is coming into the corner right away, taking a good lead. EX teleports to the other side. Nice block, even better. Ooh. Canibalito, a little surprised that they didn't work. Yeah. Nice. Gets a super. Millions. Oh, gets thrown. And Canibalito takes round one. Reiki. That's a really good point, Reiki. How you doing, man? Thanks for joining us. China has the best KOF players? Yes, then they are here in Las Vegas. Zacko and Shao Hai are here. They were actually in Team Mexico's room playing money matches earlier today. Alright, Canibalito puts him in the corner. Gets that HD combo. Gotta keep it simple. Oh, he drops it. How did that happen? Ooh. Still trying to stay here. Oh, Canibalito, beautiful punish there. Millions, puts it in the front. No, unable to get that conversion. Millions, still really dangerous. One, oh, there you go. Oh, Canibalito. He's gonna go for the tank. Oh. That secret technology. It's a brave one. Minions is still not done. Still not going out without a fight. Ready. Mario takes it 8-2. And two more. Dos más, eh? Más. And Berna's up next. Nah. Canibalito versus Berna. Fury on point for Berna. Mr. Karate and Kim. Canibalito decides to start with Mr. Karate. That's an old school setup right there. Oh, nice. Uppercut, yeah, Cooper. And I think that's gonna do it. Yeah, it is gonna do it. Oh, nice. Canibalito gets a cross up. Oh. Beautiful EX uppercut. Takes the win. Berna. Coming back. Now, Berna has a full drive, 1 meter. He can get a lot of damage. He's able to get the HD combo. Ooh, almost. Rolls with the chip. Canibalito going in. He's gonna look for a trade. He's not gonna look for an opening or a clean hit. He's gonna be looking for a trade right now. Okay. Okay.
coming in for Berna. He just left. Oh, tried to go for that overhead. Fortune's not going to work here. That setup is used a little too much. Now this, oh, can he wait to get the punish? Cross the same side. Same side. Ooh, empty jump EX. Infinito. Oh no. Berna. Oh my god, what happened? Ooh, Berna dropping combos there. Smart KOF is not pleased. I can see it in his face. He's not pleased looking at the rest of the Korean players. Ooh, fair enough, but that's all he's gonna get. Oh, what? Berna, can he come back? Is he gonna do it? He's got no meter, no drive right now. On his comeback, trading, hit by hit, blow by blow. Let's go, Berna gets it. No, he had it. Berna had it. He had it. Oh my God, Berna. Canibalito, not happy about that. Not happy. He gets up pretty angry. He's pissed off. Berna takes that win, comes back. Can this be the turnaround for Team Korea? Can this be where everything falls down for Team Mexico? 8-4 lead? What's going to happen here? Berna, clutch. Ladies and gentlemen, honest comeback. No X factor here, ladies and gentlemen. Skill comeback. Berna? Okay, I just got a message. I just got a word. Okay. All right. Never mind, nothing. All right, this is Luis Chaz, Secret Team for Evil, Joe Higashi, Andy, Shen, Kyo. Okay, here we go. Just kidding, it's a button check. Claro, un saludo para la Cami que nos está viendo desde el Distrito Federal.
Ojalá.
¡Oh! Ojalá desde Chetos Games. Que nos apoya mucho. Berna off to a really good start. Yeah, that's my ringtone, guys. Sorry. Don't pop him. Oh, nice. Berna takes Kim out. Luis Chai in trouble. Mm-hmm.
Berna. Berna. Lee Chan in the corner. Oh, really good right here. Whoa, Burn on fire. A really hot streak. Alright, are we back? Can you guys hear me? Is the microphone on? Can you guys hear? Yes, okay, yeah, good, good. Alright, thanks guys. You good? Okay. Ya estuvo Paco para irnos a comer, güey. Okay. Otra vez. Bueno, ya los el equipo de Corea ya le dio una vuelta al equipo de México. Otra vez Paco. We're gonna get to see Paco one more time. Y antes de que empiece, un saludo para el buen Minicat allá de Tijuana, toda la buena banda de Tijuana. Es el Kernel, no lo conozco, y muchas veces he ido a Tijuana. Paco sees his same team, Doodle and Elizabeth Mai. Berna, Yuri Kim, Mr. Karate. Alright, Berna playing really solid right now. Really strong. This is the Berna we know. This is the Berna we used to. This is the top 8 Berna we saw last year at EVO. Oh, misses the combo. That's hurt. That hurts. The combo. Berna get the trade. Down B. Berna looking super solid. Berna looking really good right now. Ooh, good for the mix up. Okay, he's in total control right now. He's dominating. Yeah, why not? Yes, why not? Yes, yes, get that kill. Good play. Good, good stuff. Berna has a really good lead. Paco is going to have to be really solid, very clutch right now if he wants to take the lead. He wants to take this back again. No, unfortunately, not able to get the HD combo that was what he was looking for. Which might work out better at the end for him because he saved that meter, saved that drive for next round. Alright, gets him off. Ooh, gets the grabs. He's gonna go for the. Oh, chip damage! And Yuri takes that blow, falls to her knees, and dies. Alright, two more characters to go. He's got full drive, 2 meters. He definitely has the tools to take on him. Mr. Karate, I don't know. Definitely do this. He can make it happen right now. However, Berna has 2 meters. We're now 1 meter and a full drive. He can get him in this. Oh, but no! Nice. Good for the reset. Great ball. Good for back ball. Berna being really solid. Not falling for those mistakes he did in the first match against Paco. Paco trying to go for the cartridge. Ooh, HD activation. This is bad. This is bad for Berna.
Yes. Why not? Okay. That happened. That happened because Berna used his HD drive. Paco didn't have to save it for next match. He knew that it's going to be an honest final round. No meter, no drive for both of them. Here we go. He's right in the corner right away. Berna is going to be feeling... Oh, he's going to feel it. He's going to be feeling the pressure now. He's the one who made that crucial mistake in the last round. I hope he didn't carry it. This round goes for the same side. No, fake. Almost. No, gets baited. Oh, Berna gets the punish. Beautiful block. And Paco goes out. A really good fight. All right, and Korea coming back 8-6. All right, Chris Kelly is up next. All right, Chris Kale, let's go.
Ya te sabes ese tiro de Yuri, pareja. Ya sabes qué pedo ahí. Ya sabes qué pedo ahí.
No.
I put them here and if somebody put them here and somebody looking for them. No, no, no. Found in the floor.
Alright, here we go. Chris Kale at Korea making a comeback after being in a huge deficit. They're slowly but surely coming back. Nice. Ooh, Ooh, what? He's back. Alright. Chris Kale keeping calm. Alright. Gets the chip damage. Alright, so we have the strike mid. Ooh, beautiful. So he used the meter in the drive. Decent punish. Get a point. Chris KOF gets a beautiful jump in. Gets a combo. Oh, misses the follow up. Not panicking. Deep. Beautiful punish from Berna. Gets the EX Super. There we go. There we go. Ooh, Berna. She needs one more hit. Uppercut. No. Roll. Ooh, standing A. He takes it. Beautiful. Oh, then tries to go for that EX box ring. Oh, almost gets a guard break. Down C, it's an anti-air. Berna playing really solid one for those fireball. Puts Chris in the corner, fakes the roll. Oh, drops the combo. Whoa, beautiful comeback from Berna. Beautiful. amazing, able to salvage a combo from that HD drop. Berna is on fire right now. Oh my god, beautiful bait by Berna. Beautiful. Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. This is really bad. Berna's definitely inside Chris Guerra's head.
No pasa nada, papa, no pasa nada. Vamos, eh. No pasa nada, wey. Has been...
Berna, still on fire, dominating. Get the CD counter. Oh, and Berna takes it. 8-7. Cafe in. Team Korea coming back here. They're about to even it up. El Rosa's next from Team Mexico. And Team Mexico has lost their comfortable lead.
Glad to have you here, man. Thanks.
Oh, yeah. Okay, El Rosa coming up next. Alright, Rosa, here we go. Straight from Mexico City, Cheto's game. Represent. No. This is from El Templo o El Santuario. Pero desde la Ciudad de México, aquí está el muchacho, El Rosa, representando para todos los del sur. Vamos. And Berna, still playing so solid, he's on fire. He's on a winning streak right now. He's taking on three of Mexico's players. Ooh, get the throw. Ooh, that was easy block screen. Ooh, and very easily takes a Rosa out, Psyche out. El Rosa top 6 en el Rambat de Chetos. Team Templo. Vamos, Rosa, te mando saludos al Team Templo, ¿eh? Te están viendo. Ahí va, ahí va. All right. Parece que se le ayudó, ¿eh? A motivarlo. Su equipo, el Templo. Y el Rosa se la lleva. All right, beautiful way to start off the match. Ahí está. Oh.
super pareja, super pareja. No. Burnout taking a lead, completely dominating el Rosa on this match. Y el Rosa está siendo dominado completamente. Oh, yo aquí. Y los empatan, los remontan a México. Después de tener una delantera de 5 juegos, remontan a México 8-8. Ok, ahora viene Canibalito. Parte de Team México. Las últimos dos, los últimos dos del equipo de México, Canibalito y Luis Cha. Y los últimos dos defensores del Team Equipo Corea, Berna y el campeonísimo Matko. Por favor, mándenle su ki. Manden todo el fuá para acá ahorita que lo ocupamos. Si nos están viendo, levanten sus manos enfrente de la stream y mándenos todo su fuá, todo su ki. Genkidama, pareja, te van a mandar una Genkidama ahorita, siguen pasada de verga. Ya la estoy pidiendo, el canibalito dice que por favor le manden su energía. El canibalito, el minicat dice que te está mandando todo su ki, pareja. Póngase en algo. Todo el fuá, pareja, todo el fuá. Fuá, fuá. Hijo, todo el fuá te está llegando, hijo. Todo el fuá te está llegando. Por la charla le están mandando todo el fuá. Están mandando el fuá, pareja, todo el fuá. Levanten su mano, todos estamos levantando nuestras manos aquí. Alright, here we go, Canibalito going with EX Yori, Mr. Karate, and Benny Maru. Oh, get baited. Calmado, no pasa nada. Ya estuvo. Oh no, it's looking really bad. Berna on fire. On fire, Berna. Unstoppable. I don't think he can lose. Not anymore. Alright, Canibalito. Here we go. You have hope right here. Still not lost. Oh, gets thrown out of the corner. Wrong. No. Let's go. De ahí agárrate, papá, de ahí agárrate ya. Canibalito.
Pedrito still hung in. Oh, that's right. Hey, 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 infinito, infinito. Esa era la tecnología para las finales de Evo, pero la tuve que usar aquí. That was not a loop, that was an infinite. Oh, okay, that's fine. We're going out for the last round. Arre, 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 arre. Hay que se vea, mijo, hay que se vea. Here we go, down to the last round. Here we go, Canelito takes the lead. However, Berna still has a full drive and 3 meters. He can turn this around. Oh, CD counter, get him off. Berna, he looks like he's looking a little desperate now. Yeah, go either way. Oh, Berna, no, he doesn't get anything off of that. Canelito gets it. Let's go! Wow! Let's go, Canelito. One more. Uno más, cabrón. Otra. Uno más, cabrón.
Oh, eso es muy bien.
Una más, cabrón. Vamos, vamos, vamos. No es lo mismo una más, cabrón, que más que una, cabrón. Chistes piteros, ¿no? All right, the champion. The champion is next. Matt KOF.
Yeah.
Alright, the champion. Matt KOF. Will he defend Korea? Their last hope. The last hope of Korea. Matt KOF. Okay, looks like Matt KOF is not joking anymore. He's serious now. He's using his main team. That's what I'm hearing now. The Korean players were really happy when he picked that team. So it looks like he's playing for reals now. Matt KOF at his finest, facing one of Mexico's finest, Canibalito. All right, here we go. Going in. Matt KOF. Wearing the headsets now, he's completely focused, he wants it in. Okay. Matt KOF. Paciencia, amigo, eh? Matt KOF playing so solid, not giving him space, not giving him an opportunity to not create anything. No. Oh, Matt KOF takes the first round very convincingly. The last hope for Korea. The prodigy. Defending one nation. Matt KOF. Their last hope. Canibalito only needs to get one more win. There we go. Alright, here we go. Canibalito. Oh, okay, beautiful. That was enough.
Okay, Matt is trying to use that one drive over the other meter. Oh, unfortunately able to create that off of that opportunity there. That cost them. I think this is a bad matchup for Dulon.
Ya tiró la, ya. Ya la dio, papá, ya la dio, ya la dio. Alright, here we go. And he goes, oh my god. It's even right now. It's even. It'll go either way. Caminito has turned the match around. Matt KOF, he started really defensive, didn't want to make a mistake. Gets an unfortunate, not safe block string. And Canibalito takes the lead. Match point right here. Match point right here. Let's go. Kim. Canibalito, please. Oh! Beautiful tech from Matt KOF there. Down D, trying to stay stable. Tries to bait the back dash. Unfortunately, he's not able to get it. He just ends up using a meter. Oh, gets up the corner. Okay. Oh, unfortunately, not able to get that second drive. Here. Mexico defeats Korea one more year.
One, two, 추천 내놔. 쏴. 안 쏘면 방종. 안 쏘면 방종.
아니
너네 이번 주면 안 되겠다. 너네 이번 주면 안 되겠다.
좋다.
이번 주면 안 되겠다. 테스트장을. 5번 줘야겠어. 이걸로 하는 거야? 이 모니터로? 저 레깅스가 레깅 있는데? 상관없대? 소리 없다 뛰지? 소화기 여기 있는데? 소화기 여기 있는데? 저기 타면 되겠네? 타면 얼마나 좋지?
많이
안 맞다고
Hello, hello. Scare.
さあ、ボブ赢了。さあ、ボブ赢了。哎，哈托雷尼，巴里，都倒。저힘들어요。아프리카가들고있어요。저힘들어요。
Okay.
내 수한테 져준 거야. 아무것도 듣고 있냐? 져준 거라니까. 이제 흥행을 위해 져준 거지. 에이, 웃으면 안 돼. 카트레인님 나이기 뭐야, 카트레인님. 내가 일본에 시험 공부할 거야. 일본에 시험 공부할 거야. 5달러 봐준 거라고. 재밌잖아. 울고 싶어요. 괜찮네나.
추천. 아프리카 방송 잘 되고 있죠? 가트레인이 나와라, 가트레인이. 스티치에 가트레인이 나와라, 오마. 나왔다. 가트레인이 여기, 뭐냐, 스티치로 관계자가 얘기했는데, 방송해도 진짜 문제가 없대요.
18,000원이야. 이런 데가 어딨어.
쩔어, 쩔어요.
그래놓고 속보가 500도 안 나와. 안 쓰는데 나한테 할까?
그래? 딱 있으면 보고 쓰는 거야. 실은 안 하네, 나.
근데 내 선생님은 요런 상황에서 왜 결혼한테 틀리고 있어?
내일이요, 모레, 모레.
내일은 3대 3.
모레 하겠습니다. 하지만 기부하고 올게요. 가지 기부.
조금 멀어.
어디야? 세 번 지나가?
세 번.
나?
오케이. 프리하자고.
몇 선수 하나 더? F2? F2? 2? 5 달러? 이 선수, 이 선수.
자, 왜?
5달러?
오른짜리 있긴 있어. 야, 이거 진짜 동네 형하고 그 프랑스 리그 프리오니어의 머니매치 어? 아까 내 뒤로는 잘 먹혔는데 제로블랙 고스리 예 맞아요 아 팀님이시구나 어? 동대웅 손이 다시 붙은 것 같아 손 다시 굳은 것 같다고 야 20 주면 되잖아 지금 동네 형이 손이 다시 굳은 것 같아 동코가 의기양양하게 들어오는데? 머니매치 어디에서? 알버트 지금 밥 먹으러 간 것 같은데? 호팡님이랑 같이 간 것 같은데? 어머! 야.
일단은 뭐
이거 지금
포코가 옆에 와서 헛, 이상한 소리 하는 사이에 동네 형이 졌는데.
알버튼이 일단 나왔죠?
좀 이따 올 것 같은데.
너
지금 나한테 30분 빌려가지고.
아, 그러니까 다시 붙여. 아니야.
어떤 거 이거?
아니야,
일단
가기야.
20분.
아,
60분이라고 그러네. 6만 원이라고. 못 가져갈 것 같은데? 이거 못 가져갈 것 같은데?